Marion. Marion.
Marion.
Oh.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh, hey. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I just lost track of the time.
That's okay. Want to put some clothes on so that we can get moving? What do you say?
You know what? I don't want to slow things down. I think maybe you ought to go without me.
What's that?
You tell me.
Marion, do you think that's me? Because it's not.
There never was a Nippy, was there?
What did Jeff tell you?
Oh, he didn't tell me anything. Ask Jeeves told me. I typed in con man and Albuquerque. And up you popped, big as day.
What are you doing, Marion?
What do you think I'm doing? I'm calling the police.
Here, let me help you with that. Listen, I think we're losing sight of the bigger picture here, okay? Jeff is in trouble, and I want to help him. He and I sure could use your support here.
What'd you get my son into?
Nothing that he didn't ask for. Now, listen, I'm still the good friend you thought I was. It's okay, Jeff understands me. Buddy understands me. And you will, too. Just have to, keep things on an even keel. All right? What have you got there? Put that down. Put that down, Marion. Put it down. Do not do it, Marion. Final warning.
I trusted you. Okay, there's a criminal standing in my kitchen threatening me. He's a wanted man, and his name is Saul Goodman.
All right, Mary.